it. Good luck, Anne Marie. This next email question comes from Linda. Hi, Mary. As a small business owner, I watch your program and listen to the suggestions and tips you have for small business. This week, I caught only part of your show, which talked about coupons that small business owners created to bring in more business. Was there a website or email address I can go to? Thank you. Best regards, Linda. Linda, the site we featured was Groupon.com, the popular website that offers daily group discounts on services and products. It essentially marries the idea of group sales and the coupon all by location. Now, Linda, to expand your photography business locally, you would want to use Groupon for Orange County, California. Now, if you're trying to expand, say, into Chicago, you would want the Groupon for Chicago. You get the idea. Now, here's my tip. If you decide to offer a Groupon deal, be ready to leverage the exposure you're going to get. The great deal you offer may bring in new customers, but how are you going to keep them coming back? You need to know the answer first. Now, Linda, we'll have a link to Groupon.com on our website. Thanks so much for watching. Coming up, talk